So Jill, did you decide to help us out? It looks like we're the only ones who survived. We should work together.
No, we can't trust her.
Our unit's down to you, me, and Lieutenant Mikhail. That's it. And Mikhail's hurt bad. If we don't cooperate, we won't be walking away from this mission.
Fine. Then let's go over our plan. We're moving to the clock tower area, which is the designated landing zone for the extraction chopper. Once we get there and give the signal, the chopper will fly in and pull us out.
That's a lot of ground to cover. I don't think we can make it on foot.
The main problem we have is that the landing zone is cut off from here by the fire. So we have no choice but to use this cable car to navigate through it. Fortunately, we can also use it as a moving shield to get us through the worst areas.
That works for me. Good plan, sir.
Thank you.
Jill! Hey, the zombies are getting restless.
I know. I can hear them. What's going on?
Jill!
What's wrong?
They're coming! They must have sniffed us out. They know we're here.
Hey, calm down.
Any objections to my playing hero this time?
What are you doing? Carlos!
Relax. I'm not dead yet.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. That hero stuff is harder than it looks. Ouch, my ears are ringing. We both should be deaf by now. Okay, I'm gonna scrounge up some equipment. There might not be any at our destination.
Oh.
What did you do?
I had no choice. He was about to turn into a zombie. It would have been a threat, so I eliminated it.
But he was still conscious, wasn't he?
He was as good as dead. And it took fewer bullets to kill him now than it would have if he had transformed. Not now, I'm busy.
Thank you. Duh.